Mystery Flamingo. Nice. I tamed a cat. Wow, that's a lot of anvils. Oh, there is something very special making a visit. Woohoo! Look at that! The ice cream man is here and he has a whole bunch of heads. Okay, so yeah, on the Elite Snow server, we use the data pack or the resource pack. That is used by Hermitcraft, which means we get heads for stuffs, which is really cool. So I'm going to trade a bunch of stuffs for heads, and the stuffs for heads will be really cool. Normally at the shop, a tent shop over at Spawn Market, I have to purchase one of these heads for a diamond. But now I'm getting 8 heads, all of which I've never had before, for 1 emerald and 1 block. What's interesting is that these guys only let you trade once for each selection of heads. This is my first time, and I've gotten all of them before everyone else, which is really great. Maybe I can sell off the extras if I really wanted to. Also, it looks like I'm gonna be getting a new neighbor soon. Jay Gaudina is 009, who's over there doing the terraforming and the tree takedowns, is gonna be moving over here, which is all fine and dandy with me. The more the merrier, right? As you can see here, I just finished my house expansion, and on the back here I have added a garage. Now, you might be asking, hey, T-Man, you don't have a car, what are you gonna use a garage for? It's gonna function more like a second workshop. With all the money that I've earned from the gambling machine, I thought I could reinvest my diamonds into research and development. In this garage, I'm going to be performing experiments and starting research on different things. and hopefully I can find something that I can profit off of. Anyway, that does it for today. Thanks for sticking around, and I'll see you next time.